many of you have been with me from the beginning. Listen to me when I warned about the coming of God's plague. Journeyed with me to this place. Helped me to build this ark. But whether you were with us from the beginning, or joined our ranks only today, you are now part of this great endeavor. You are now part of our mission to save mankind. I want to remind you, as you go forth beyond these walls to perform your duties, that we are still searching for material worthy of safekeeping within the Ark. We seek textbooks, manuals, encyclopedia, discs, and other media. Lieutenant Weaver has listed several books on chemistry that are needed. Lieutenant Whitaker has listed books on biochemistry, genetics, and biology that we are lacking. Captain Jimenez has listed books on medicine, anatomy, and surgical procedures that we need. Sergeant Tomlinson has listed books on highway construction, mechanical engineering. And Captain Hawkins is always looking for material related to agriculture and hydroponics. So, while you're out doing runs, keep an eye out for items like these. Do your part to help us fill the Ark. Company dismissed.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
The drifter brought in more meat.
Thank you. Gotta be right.
Okay. Now I just gotta find Weaver's shit.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Polystyrene. There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up. Oh, here's some. Oh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Enough. Just a few more. Okay, one more piece. Whew.
Come on!
This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map, have Corey send some men out here to get the rest. Under here. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. That's the trick. Another Neuro micro recorder. No, I'm not sure I want to listen to this.
Are we gonna blow this one?
Not until we're done here. Field phone 1005. Collecting data from site 812. Bridge on Highway 97. Since we last checked the motion sensor at 0800, 3 days ago, another 8,000 Homo sapiens mutans turba have passed through the site.
That's a lot of horde.
Do you know how many people lived in California before the event, Corporal?
No idea.
39.25 million. Now assume that 50% of those were killed, either by the virus or by their kind and considerate fellow man in the aftermath. That leaves us with, what, 20 million Homo sapiens mutans, give or take?
I don't follow you. What are you getting at?
What I'm getting at is that 10,000 is a drop in the bucket. Before this is over, there's going to be tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions of infected coming right up this highway. Mob of cannibalistic penguins following a bloody trail to the sea.
Sir?
Never mind, Corporal. Reset the motion sensor. Let's get the hell out of here.
St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir?
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with your help.
Okay, what were you saying?
Matt, I've told you. Look, biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations, who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Oh. needed this.
That should be it.
first one.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whitaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. I can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
What's going on?
Hey.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Yes! That, my friend, is a napalm molotov. And that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. Do you need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to their asses!
Corporal, nice to see you.
Hey, Sergeant. Still breathing, I see.
D, Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Oh, big spender. Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. There you go. Okay, now that's more like it. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? See ya, Corporal.
Those infected kids, what do they call them? Newts? Yeah. I saw a whole group of them on the roof of this house we passed a few months back. I wonder if they remember anything. I mean, they band together, right?
I don't think so.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Hey, Sergeant.
Okay. See you, Corporal St. John.
Captain Corey, hit the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume. Copy that. Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart, even without... traffic.
Hey, someone's at the gate.
Open the gate.
It's one of Curry's men. Open it up.
Konnichiwa, Corporal St. John.
Hi there, Sergeant.
Corporal, matashita.
Corporal Fancy Pants. How are things, Deke?
Hey, you, Sarge.
Anything else? Okay. See you,
Corporal St. John. What are you up to? Yeah?
Nice. Sarge.
Oh, good choice, gotta say. Good piece of equipment right there. Yes, sir. That's a good one. Oh, okay. Yep. Yep. Oh, good choice. Gotta say. Okay then. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah? Corporal Dinkins St. John, good to see you.
Hey, Sarge.
A good piece of equipment right there. See you, Corporal.
Who is in a goddamn wheelchair can run faster than you?
Yes,
Corporal.
Sir.
Deacon.
Yes, Sergeant.
Good.
Sir.
Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia. You know, I mean...
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Hell no, you're not. Come on, you gotta work!
Yes, sir!
Hey, Corporal St. John. How's it going?
Hey, Sergeant.
I got the gate.
Okay. Here we go. Good. This is it. All right, what have we got? Gotcha.
Colonel, I've spotted him. It's him.
Shoot the bike, Dick! Shoot the bike!
What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go. Please. Just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed you. I swear.
Sorry, pal. Tell it to the Colonel. Colonel,
Freaks.
I've got him. Freaks. Alive. Transmitting coordinates now.
I'm sending a patrol now. Report back to me. Garrett out.